fans worried about the chance of threatening weather this weekend.
Well, KMBC's Brenda Washington is live right now out at Kansas Speedway to let us know. I'm sure they're excited. Hi, Brenda.
Hi, Donna. Well, I can tell you that the temperature's been dropping out here. I've got two jackets on now. That's how chilly it is. Also, we've got something moving through here because we've got raindrops that are falling, just a little bit of mist. And out way out in the horizon, we just spotted some lightning. I want to show you, look at all those dark clouds that are moving overhead. We're hoping that they won't open up, especially here on the NASCAR fans. I want to show you, we're here at Richmond Park. This is an RV park, one of many they have out here by the Speedway. A lot of folks started moving in Thursday, some still moving in this morning. They moved in yesterday, a lot of them, under the same type of threatening skies and rain. There are no approved basements or tornado warnings here at the Speedway. Now, that is from the Kansas Speedway website, but workers, they're warning people that there is a storm shelter at the Hollywood Casino right across the street from where we are. But fans we spoke with say that no matter what the weather is, they're just not worried. They want to have fun during NASCAR weekend.
We're on vacation, enjoying it, even through the bad storms that get ready to hit, but as long as our NASCAR drivers are safe, that's the most important thing, along with everybody and everybody out there.
Yeah, it does make you think a little bit, but if they do sound off the tornado sirens, we'll definitely seek shelter, yeah, for sure. But we'll hunker down until the sirens go off.
Now, again, we've got more of those raindrops falling as those dark clouds pass right over us. We haven't seen any lightning for about the past 2 or 3 minutes. But again, everyone keeping their eye on the sky this weekend, and I can tell you that this is a really big NASCAR weekend because this will be the first time here at the Kansas Speedway for nighttime racing. Room.